or what? Be right there!
Should we enter the elevator to Disney Gulch?
Gosh, what is this place?
Well, after you beat the blot, the thinner seas went away and left all this junk behind.
You see it falling out of the sky every now and then. Some of it we can use, but most of it just sits here forgotten.
Okay. But what's that?
Oh, Blotworx, Mickey. Come to my lab. You can use the train to get here. But remember that the train won't run without the battery spheres. Please hurry!
I would do that if I were you. Those supports, watch out! This guardian is in a thinner state. I wonder if that's what's keeping the saloon door closed. Maybe the doors will open if you paint in the front. Remember, the more objects you paint, the more paint guardians you can acquire. The more objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you. You attracted a guardian. To launch guardians at nearby enemies, use the controller like so. Now, try using a guardian on that spatter up on the rock. You can always come back and pick up more. But there is room for more spheres. We might want to retrieve the others. The mad doctor obviously created them for a reason. Head to the train engine when you're ready to leave.
Hey, wait up, Mickey.
Now, this is an odd little item. It seems to be neither tune nor inert. Is keeping the battery sphere in place. We should retrieve the sphere for the train, but he's too far away for your brush. However, he's not too far for a guardian. The guardian pool should be able to attract one. This small guardian pool is in a paint state, but the guardians are trapped. I know. Thinning those toon cacti should release the guardians. The more objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you.
Wait for me!
Objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you. more objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you. Shall we travel? Are you ready to leave? Brilliant! The bridge is working again. What a marvelous piece of technology. If we had more spheres, we could restore power to the rest of the bridge.
Come on, let's do this thing.
Thank you.
I feel better. This one's mine.
You've probably noticed that the projectors have been upgraded since your last visit. Spin the gear to determine how you want to travel through the film inside the projector. The signs will show which path you wish to travel. The paths hold different hidden treasures, so choose wisely. Do you wish to enter the projector to the Mad Doctor's lab? Enter the projector to the Mad Doctor's lab.
Wow! Look at this place. Mad Doc doesn't do anything small, does he?
No, I guess he doesn't. So where is he anyway?
What's happening?
Look out!
My goodness, his armor appears to be tuned.
Incoming artillery!
Moving
careful, Mickey. The dragon could thin them away again. Inert.
Is this guy bugging ya?
Yeah.
Your animatronic parts!
They're breaking down. What happened?
It's so sad. So sad to say the least. I was a tool in wasteland, living in peace. But my thirst for power nearly got demonic. To control the blood, I became animatronic. It feels like the end. That's a bad place to start. Look at me. I'm falling apart. I need to make a change, and now is not too soon. All I want is to walk and talk and be a tune. I need to right the wrongs one by one. Oswald, tell me, Oswald, do you think it can be done?
I hope you're right.
'Cause it feels like the end. That's a bad place to start. Look at me. I'm falling apart.
Oh, Mickey, Oswald, the projectors, they're working again.
But there's big news to tell ya! I can stop the earthquakes now! Believe me, I can do it! And soon, I'll show you how!
But first, what wouldn't I give to walk and talk and be a tune? To be a tune!
Hey there, pallies! Before you celebrate too much, you better get a load of this! While I was fixing the substation, I found these jammed into the projector pipes. They were chewing them up pretty good, too!
A gag from the gag factory? What's the big deal?
Well, somebody shoved them there on purpose! And that means the projectors was sabotaging!
Sabotage.
Oswald, what's wrong?
I'm trying to figure out who sabotaged the projectors. But they're all my friends, and good tunes, too. Oh, this isn't working. I'm no detective. You think I should ask Horace for help?
Say, isn't Prescott in charge of the gag factory?
Yes, but Prescott loves working on the projectors. He'd never destroy them on purpose. Actually, I checked in on him just a few moments ago, but couldn't find him. Come to think of it, Jamface mentioned that Prescott has some projects over in Blot Alley. To get there, we'll need to talk to Ghost Ian first. He's the self-appointed caretaker of Blot Alley and the spatters that live there.
Ah, Blot Alley's part of Bog Easy. So we can head to Mean Street North and take that projector. Come on, let's go scare up a ghost.
If we head over to Mean Street North again, we'll find the projector to Bog Easy.
Oh, hello, Mr. Moose. You know, some tunes say I'm mad, but I know they're just jealous.
Thank you.
Oh, yes. Thank you so much for visiting the Mad Hatter. Come back when you're feeling a bit mad.